South Korea's military says North Korea has fired two projectiles from what is presumed to be a super large multiple rocket launcher. And this comes amid stalled denuclearization talks between Pyongyang and Washington.
The projectiles are said to have been fired from the areas of Yeonpo in the country's eastern South Hamgyong Province. Both flew around 380 kilometers and were fired within a 30-second interval.
The South's military says South Korean and U.S. intelligence authorities are analyzing additional features. Japanese Prime Minister Shinzo Abe says the launch is a threat to Japan and the international community.
This is the 13th time this year North Korea has carried out a weapons test, with the last test taking place last month, where it launched two short-range projectiles.